priestess Mithra lent her power to the Shinpoku army, and all of Gaia rejoiced at the victory over Vlitra. But this time of celebration did not last, for in the shadows of victory, the wheels of betrayal had already been set in motion, one that would shake the very foundation of Shinkoku.
Asura! Father! You're safe.
I am.
Welcome home, Father.
Thanks.
General Asura. The Emperor summons you. He awaits your presence in the throne room.
I wonder if he's going to present you with a medal for defeating Vlitra.
She's right. You mustn't keep the Emperor waiting.
All right.
Insurrection! Treachery! Treason! Traitor! General Asura has gone mad! Treachery! Traitor!
No! There must be some mistake! I don't understand. What the hell's happening?
Asura! You traitorous elf!
No. It wasn't me.
Silence! Enough of your lies! I shall purify the likes of you myself.
Damn you!
Release! Get off!
Yeah! Still got it in you. Let us cut to the chase.
I'll kill you myself!
Asura. Save her.
I will save your strength.
Your death shall be the foundation of mine.